is Artman Advanced, and I'm here to bring you Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 2. Again, I am the stupid. This time, let's go to Turtle Woods and actually make some progress. See this thing right here? I thought I had to do something special to... I thought I had to wait until something special happened, no? Turns out all I need to do is this. Start the morning. By the way, how was your 4th of July? Mine was pretty good. Spent time with the family, ate myself sick on barbecue and potato salad. There we go. Slide jump or crouch jump? Let's try slide. Okay, I think that's it. I think I got it right this time. See what awaits me in here. I think there's a jamming it for me if I hurry up. I'm just gonna go back to the warp room and restart. Second verse, same as the first. Try to do the time trial, and if that fails, just play the level as normal. Is the gym waiting for me? I guess we'll see. Alright, so I have 14 boxes going in here. Good. It does remember that I do have the bonus component. Crisis averted. All I have to worry about is running out of lives. Thank you. that backtracking is the worst part about Crash Bandicoot.
Crystals? Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
For now, let's see if I can get something done with the pits.
Thank you.
a couple of feet in front of me. Please tell me I can do the bonus again. Thank you. Thank you. else getting tired of these possum death pits? For another day. Just about wraps up this episode of Crash Bandicoot 2. This has been Artman Advanced, and I will see you next time.